Good evening, my dear student. Today we are going to learn fourth problem on the naval ship. A ship is pitching through a total angle of 15 degree. Okay, let us see the figure. The horizontal axis is called as axis of spin, and the vertical axis we can see as axis of precession. Okay, a ship is pitching through a total angle from here to here. That is the first angle, 5, and this is pitching is above and pitching is below. Total angle is how much? 25 equal to 15 degree is given. Okay. The oscillations may be taken as simple harmonic motion and complete a period has 32 seconds. Complete a period of 32 seconds, complete time. Time period is how much? 32 seconds. The turbine rotor has a mass of 500 kg. Turbine rotor having a mass of how much? 500 kg, and its radius of gyration is given as 450 mm. K is equal to 450 mm. The radius of gyration, how much is given? 450 mm. And it's rotating at 200 rpm. So this means that the rotor is rotating of a speed is 2000 rpm. The radius of rotation of a motor is 2000 rpm. N equal to 2000 rpm. Okay. Calculate the maximum value of gyroscopic couple setup if the rotor is turning clockwise when seeing from the front. Okay. The front of the ship we can say as bow, and the rear end of the ship we can say as stern. The observer is observing from bow, is it right? Then observer is observing from the bow to the ship, is it right? How does the bow turn when falling with an angular acceleration to which ship is subjected while pitching? Oh, okay. Let us see the above the here left hand side of a ship we can say as port. Right hand side of a ship we can say as starboard. Okay dear, done. I will write the given data here. So, the first thing is 2 pi. How much is given? 2 pi, the total angle. Total angle 2 pi equal to 15. Each angle, how much will be there? 5 equal to 15 by 2 equal to 7.5 degree. Is it right? But degree we want to convert in radian, means
5 equal to 7.5 into pi by 180. That is the value of 5.
Okay. And then time period. How much is given?
Time period TP. It is given as 32 seconds.
32, yes, we can represent. And mass, how much is given?
Mass is given as 500 kg of a rotor.
And radius of gyration,
how much is given? K is equal to 450 mm is nothing but 0.450 meter. That is the value of
radius of gyration. And speed of rotation, how much is given?
N is equal to 2000 rpm.
Actually, what we need to find out? We need to find out the gyroscopic effect. We need to find out in this case. Then, let us see gyroscopic effect. We need to find out
gyroscopic effect. C equal to I into omega P.
Any confusion up to here? No confusion.
I nothing but the mass moment of inertia, we can represent as I equal to mk square. Omega is nothing but angular velocity of the rotor. We need to know omega value is 2 pi n by 60.
But the omega p is nothing but angular velocity of precession. So this one, what we can say? Axis of precision.
Axis of precision. Okay, not here.
And horizontal, what we can say? Axis of spin. Let us see. I'm talking about omega p. So this means that the ship is moving from axis of spin to the axis of precision. At that time, they're making the time 2, they're making the formula is 2 pi into TP into pitching 5 value. So this means that if the ship is moving from axis of spin to the axis of precision, how much time he is taking, how much time period is taking, and what will be the angle will be there, we have to know. Is it right? For that reason, we are using the formula is 2 pi by time period into 5, pitching angle. Okay? Then, m is the constant value. M is indicate that m, how much is given? M is given as 500 kg. Radius of gyration is given as 0.450
whole square, and 2 into pi value is constant 3.142 into
n. N value is how much? N value is given as 2000 rpm
by 60. Okay, then 2 into again 3.142 by time period,
it is given as 32 second. Okay,
32 second into
the pi is angle is given as 7.5 into pi by 180.
7.5 into pi by 180.
So if you are calculate with the help of calci, then you will get the answer is C is equal to 545 newton meter. That is the answer of gyroscopic couple value. But we have to know about if the bow is, what will be the effect when bow is falling. Let us see. If bow is falling, let us see. Bow is falling, then what happen? But if the bow is falling, then bow is move toward the where? The bow is move toward the starboard. When the bow is falling, the bow is moved toward the starboard. If the bow is rising, the bow is moved toward the port. But we are talking about how does the bow turn when the falling. What is the angular acceleration? Again, we need to find out angular acceleration to which ship is subjected while pitching. We need to know. Okay, dear. Let us see. Again, first, I will rub this portion. Please take this snapshot. All of you. I will rub this one. Let us see. When bow is falling, then what will happen? Let us see. The horizontal axis we can say as axis of the spin, and this vertical axis we can say as axis of precession. Is it right, Nadia? Axis of spin, and this one we can say as axis of precession. And this one, left hand side of a motion, we can say as port, and right hand side we can say as starboard. Okay, this couple is acting in which direction here? This couple is acting in a horizontal direction. The bow is, let us see, if the bow is this bow, the front end, what we can say, bow, and the rear end we can say as stern. Let us see, if the bow is fold on, then this bow is moved toward the where? It's moved toward the starboard. Is it right? Then we can represent here, this couple act in a horizontal plane. The first thing is, I will rub here, this one. Effect, I'm talking about effect. This couple, is act in a horizontal plane when bow is falling. It tend to move toward the starboard. It tend to move toward the starboard. Bow is tend to move toward where here? Toward the starboard. If it is in the case of, I will give you the example, let us assume, if in the case of the bow is rising, then what happened here? The same sentence you have to write. When this couple is acting in a horizontal direction, the first condition, and second is, this bow is rise toward the port, but he is not asking about rising, we are asking about falling. For that reason I represent this one. This couple is act in a horizontal plane when bow is tend to move toward the starboard. star board. Is it right? Then again what we need to find out, again is telling that what is the angular acceleration to which ship is subjected while pitching. We need to find out. So for this reason we need to find out the maximum angular acceleration is maximum angular acceleration. We need to find out. For the maximum angular acceleration, we have the formula is alpha equal to minus 2 pi by Tp whole square into phi. What is the formula? Minus 2 pi by Tp whole square by phi. 2 is the constant, pi nothing but 3.142. Time period means time period, and phi means the making the angle. So this means that if it is if the ship is moving downward means minus, okay, so how much they cover the 360, so minus 2 pi by how much time is required to move from the horizontal to up to here, time period how much is required, and what it will make the angle. So how much time is required to move from here to here, time period into angle, time period into pi, okay, here then alpha equal to minus 2 pi is constant, time period is how much is given, so time period we got the 32 second, but five is how much is there, already we know very well, for 5 2 pi equal to 15 degree, 5 equal to 7.5 degree, and 5 into 7.5 we want to convert in radian, pi by 180. Is it right? The same value we need to substitute over here. Then 7.5 into pi by 180. If you divide with the help of calci, then you will get the answer is minus 5.048 into 10 power of 3 radian per second. That is the value of alpha. Okay, dear? Per second square. So if you have any doubt regarding today's session, please write in the comment box, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel if you are like. Thank you.